Ever wish you had a personal Excel tutor who could explain everything? Formulas, charts, pivot tables, right inside your spreadsheet. Well, good news, now you do. Just hopefully you feed him. He gets hungry. Microsoft just added something called Copilot Vision to Windows, and it's like having a built-in expert that sees your data and teaches you how to work with it in plain English. In this video, I'll show you how to use it to learn Excel faster, fix mistakes, and actually understand what you're doing. No Googling required. Oh, and yes, it's completely free to use. Let's dive in. You might already have Copilot Vision on your PC. Just head to your taskbar and search for Copilot. If it shows up, great. Go ahead and launch it. If not, no worries. It's easy to install. Just open the Microsoft Store, search for Copilot, and download the app from there. Let's now put it to the test. I've got a spreadsheet open here in Excel with sales data for my favorite company, the Kevin Cookie Company. And if you want to follow along, I've linked the exact same file in the description. Next, launch the Copilot app. And in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see this icon to share your screen with Copilot. Let's click on that. That shows all the different windows that you currently have open on your computer. Since we're learning Excel today, let's toggle on the Excel window. That way, we'll focus Copilot's attention here.
Hey, Kevin. I see you're working in Excel. Need help with anything on your spreadsheet? Let me know. I'm here to assist.
Awesome. It's so good to have you. Excel is one of my favorite apps, and I could use some help here.
Absolutely, Kevin. I'm ready to help. What are you looking to do in Excel today?
Yeah, can you start by giving me a summary of this data? Help me understand what's going on here.
Sure thing. You're looking at sales data for different cookie products across three regions, West, East, and Central. It shows the units sold, revenue, and returns for each product in January. For example, chocolate chip in the West region sold 2,400 units, bringing in $12,000 in revenue with 5 returns. Is there a particular aspect you're more interested in?
Yeah, my manager recently asked me to recommend a cookie to cut from our lineup. Which cookie would you recommend?
Based on what I'm seeing, it seems like the sugar cookie has the lowest sales across all regions and a significantly high number of returns, especially in the West and Central regions. Cutting it might be a good option to consider.
It's cool that Copilot can explain data without any formulas, but what if we want to build one? Back in our Excel sheet, I'd like to understand how many total units were sold. Could you help me add up all these different numbers?
You bet. Let's use the AutoSum function for this. First, click on the cell below the last number in your units sold column. Then, go to the Home tab on the ribbon. You'll find the AutoSum button in the editing group, which looks like a Greek letter sigma. Click it, and Excel will automatically sum up the numbers above. Give it a shot.
Nice. That works really well. It looks like we sold almost 11,000 cookies in January. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's a solid number. It seems like the cookie business is thriving, ready to explore anything else in your data.
Yeah, mom always said there's money in the cookie business.
Smart mom you've got there, Kevin.
Let's try a trickier example now. I have a table with orders at the Kevin Cookie Company, and I need to fill in the product name from this table over here, but I'm not quite sure how to do that. And I don't want to have to go through and fill it in one by one. Can you help me?
Let's use the XLOOKUP function to fill in the product name based on the product ID. Click the FX button next to the formula bar to open the function arguments dialog. You should select XLOOKUP from the list of functions. It's highlighted in the image. Then click OK to proceed to the next step.
Yeah, I have all the function arguments. What do I enter in here?
Or XLOOKUP, here's what you'll enter. 1, lookup value, select the first product ID cell, which is B2. 2, lookup array, select the range with product IDs, F2, F6. 3, return array, select the fourth column, C, the product name column, which is G2 to G6.
Okay, so what do I do for the if not found?
In the if not found field, type something like not found or leave it blank if you prefer. This message will display if there's no match. Ready to complete it?
Yeah, I'm all good. Let me click on OK. Nice, look at that. That's awesome.
Now, let's try one of Excel's most powerful features, pivot tables.
Hey, can you help me summarize how many units were sold by each region? How do I do that?
Sure thing, Kevin. To summarize units sold by each region, you'll want to use a pivot table. Select any cell in your data range, then go to the Insert tab and choose Pivot Table. Place the pivot table in a new worksheet, drag region to the rows area, and units sold to the
value. Hold on a second. So I inserted a new pivot table. What do I do here?
Now let's add fields to your pivot table. In the Pivot Table Fields pane, drag region to rows. This will list each region. Now, drag units sold to values. This will sum the units sold for said region. Watch the table populate with the data.
Tables are great, but let's be honest, charts are far easier on the eyes.
Absolutely. Let's create a chart. First, select the data range you want to chart. Then, go to the Insert tab on the ribbon. From there, you can choose a chart type like a bar, column, or pie chart. Let's see those numbers come to life.
What type of chart do you think would work well for this? I want to get a feel for which region sold the most.
A column chart would be perfect to visually compare the units sold across regions. It'll give you a clear view of which region sold the most. Let's select the data, go to Insert, and choose a column chart to visualize it. Ready to give it a shot?
This whole video, we've been chatting with Canyon, but you can also change Copilot's voice. Right here, let's click on the mic icon in the Copilot app, and then click on the settings gear. Right here, we see all the different voice options, and you can click on any one of them to preview what it sounds like.
I learn about you and help unpack your thoughts.
Once you find one you like, select it, and you're good to go. So that's Copilot Vision in Excel. Basically, a free built-in tutor. Overall, it works surprisingly well. I did run into a few moments where it got stuck or misunderstood something, but for everyday tasks, it's incredibly helpful. And the future looks even better. Copilot Vision promises to be able to highlight areas on your screen, not just describe them. So instead of telling you where to, say, click, it'll actually show you. Also, you're not just limited to Excel. This works in apps like Word, PowerPoint, even on websites. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing. That way you'll find out about other great tools that might eventually replace, well, me.
Hey, Kevin, don't worry. We'll always value you.